you gonna do? Tell me what you gonna do. When the world goes back,
highlighting the life and career of one of gospel's greatest groups, the world-renowned Canton Spirituals.
Oh, come along, my friend.
The Canton Spirituals are an award-winning gospel recording group and are regarded as pioneers in the genre of traditional gospel music. Founded in Canton, Mississippi in 1943, the original Canton Spirituals were Eddie Jackson, Theo Thompson, founder Harvey Watkins Sr., Reverend Arthur Lee Jackson Sr., Reverend I.S. Watkins, Claude Nichols, Warren G. Ward, and Roscoe Lucius. For a town with less than 15,000 residents, Canton, Mississippi, has made a significant impact on American music. The birthplace of preacher and gospel artist Cleophas Robinson, and home of blues artist Sonny Landreth and Elmore James, Canton is best known for giving the world the award-winning Canton Spirituals.
The Lord will make a way somehow.
Although active performers in churches and auditoriums, the quartet did not record until the late 1960s, releasing two singles on the independent Delta Records of Jackson, Mississippi. Their third single came out in 1976 on Style Wooten's Memphis-based DE label, Designer Records. By that point, Harvey Watkins Jr. had joined the group. In 1976, the Canton Spirituals recorded and released That's My Train Fare Home. In 1978, they released On the Move. In 1980, the group released I'm Coming Lord. In 1981, they released Ride This Train. Then from 1983 to 1990, they released five more albums.
When I got there, one of the first faces that I saw was Mama's face. And you know, I began to sing a song that I never sung in my life.
In 1993, after recording eight albums for J&B, the Canton Spirituals signed with Blackberry Records. Their Blackberry release, Live in Memphis, featured several of their past hits, such as Mississippi Po' Boy, Ride This Train, and I'm Coming Lord. The album was a smash success, sold close to a half million copies, spent 169 weeks on Billboard's Top Gospel Albums chart, earned a Grammy nomination, and spawned a follow-up, Live in Memphis 2, 1995. Harvey Lee Watkins Sr. died of cancer on November 16, 1994, and 2nd Street in Canton was renamed Harvey Watkins Sr. Street in his memory. That same year, the Mississippi Gospel Music Awards bestowed the longtime Canton Spirituals member with its Legend Award. A decade later, the Canton Spirituals were making albums for Verity, which featured cameos by Top Shelf Quartet men, such as Paul Porter, Stan Jones, Bishop Neil Robertson, and Lee Williams.
Can I do it? Dwayne, come on. Can I do it? Let me hear y'all say something. Come on.
The group earned two Stellar Awards in 1997. Best Group Duo of the Year and Traditional Group of the Year for the Living the Dream Live in Washington, D.C. album. The following year, the group was named Quartet of the Year and Artist of the Year at the American Gospel Quartet Awards. Led by Harvey Watkins Jr., the Canton Spirituals continue to tour and record with Billy Voss, David Curry, Merlin Lucius, Shannon Lee, Roderick Jones, Josh Miles as the personnel. Malico released the quartet's full-length album, Keep Knocking, 2013, with the title track And Your Life's About to Change as singles. In 2022 they released Hallelujah Anyhow, which featured Reverend Al Green as guest lead vocals. The Canton Spirituals will always be remembered as one of the greatest quartet groups of this generation.
Come from a whole family. We didn't have much, but the Lord been coming.